Test mic test, 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 test.
I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock.
What's up, viewers? Welcome to my channel, Vico Varroblade. Now I think we need this one, and this is a steel sword plus 5. Should keep that one. And what else? Should we sell?
Take care.
Okay.
Is it true? Northern women don't answer the sweet dreams.
Something else you'll be needing.
Got anything interesting under the counter?
Depends what you're after. Have a look.
Decoy card.
Farewell.
Let's check the book. What's that book? We have, oh, that's good. So we're here in this place for the Gwent cards, right? And what else? Stry sword and the boots. We can vas-y, romper. Roberto. There we go. And plus 25 to armor piercing. It's a common item. This one is a master item. Armor. Let's try. Then let's fight. Oh shit, you. Stash. What do we need to sell? Okay, grease good move. Ah, excuse me. Oh, so sleepy guys. I need to play.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got.
Man, that's a price. Okay. need water. Some thread, thread and wire.
So long.
Thread and wire. Oh, goodness. Come on, Roach.
Come on.
Return customer, welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got.
Strings. Gonna craft. What's that? Need the leather straps and thread. Thread. Can buy from him, or we can get some thread. That's fine. Pin. Let's pin this one. Ah, so these things are already available. We can get some dismantling items. This power lets you dismantle unwanted items and the torso. Let's show them here. Show yourself the gold after you use the item. Ah, show how much you will cost this power this time. Oh, this is much more expensive. So we have $840 for 1 thread. My goodness. Bye. Price. Ah, so the 21 price is the price of this contract. Okay. So which one do we still need? Sell the gold. Can't sell the gold. But we have the gold. Gold ring. Ah, no gold ring. Monster brain, monster blood. Crafting. Box 63. 16. And 12. Oh, shit.
So long.
Let's try get the boots. Oh, sorry, the gauntlets. Yes, I don't think I used the hands where I can go to the equipment for the same. So, what goods don't we need? Okay, select the rules you wish to use. Stun. Choice.
Gloire in Ard Fien.
Fuck. Oh. Another chest. Attack on the caption. Oh, nice. And what else?
Something moved. Hey, anyone home?
Lost your key, ma'am?
No, not me key. Me pan. It always sat there empty. This hut, that is, till the night before the battle. A man arrived, walked right in like 'twere his own. Peering at the goings on. He must have been, cause next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So, I grabbed me pan, for protection, see? But he just asks all polite. Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few coals? Nay, says I. And you must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. Staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper. Lend it to me, Gran. I'll give it back come morn. Baffled for what's he doing, frying in the dark. But I've got a soft heart, so I gave it to him.
Interesting. What happened then?
Afore dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come on, only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him. And me pan. 'Twere old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose. But I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan. I could never break down that door myself. And in truth, I'm afeard to go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow, well, that he's lying there.
Never taken on a pan contract. Fine, I'll go in, look around. You should wait here, just in case. A corpse. Explains the stench.
Already enhanced base oil? Wow.
His throat. He was garroted. Some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing, nothing. His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm going barmy.
The priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
Found the pan, have you?
Documents, almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
Coming.
Oh. Cracked monocle. Interesting.
Found the pan, have ye?
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot. And I could see myself in this one if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents, too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks. Here, son. For the road.
Thank you. Castle! Go. You're so rich. Let's try this, to pull this out of my hut. Oh, one horse. Come on here.
Come on, Roach.
You are so strong. What? Burn the wolf. Some rabbits. And another rabbit. And horse.
Dark and putrid.
What? Huh? I think we should sleep. Sleep? Yeah, sleep. Ah! Hop, hop, hop. Woo! Ah! Huh? parti. What did I do to you? Oh. I'm innocent. Too far.
Not so fast, Roach.
That's it, Roach.
Let's talk to strangers.
Sleepy.
Giddy up. Take it easy.
No, torn hand. Shit, this earphones. Sometimes they scare me. My goodness. Ah. Oh. What the fuck, ugly. Where are the people? Oh, it's still early. Oh, only one girl. Oh! No.
Like me kitty cats. Outlander.
Wow.
Your eyes.
I ever have a son, I'll name him Garrett.